Music fans, welcome to the America Gardens Theater for tonight's Garden Rocks concert series. Now put your hands together and welcome to the stage, Mike Del Judas.
Hey! To be back, Epcot. Greetings. Woo! Just flew in from New York. It's just absolutely sunny and beautiful there. I'm joking.
All right, here we go. Let's kick it off.
Thank you.
right there, ladies and gentlemen, that is Tom Jordan on the guitar. And on saxophone, that's Mr. Brian Steele. Say hello, Brian.
Smile. I'm in New York.
Here's a single just released, you know, only like 3 years ago. Hey, it is what it is, but it's on an album that just came out recently. Nobody does albums anymore, you know? Nobody has patience for albums. I don't have patience for albums. But this is something off of that. You can check this out on Spotify, all those things. Actually was fortunate enough to do a video with a good friend, Mr. Kevin James, who was a part of this this project, this song. All right, here we go. It's a single. This is called Mona Lisa.
You make me get so high and never. even when we were young.
Thank you very much. You have no idea how brave it is to play new music nowadays. Very brave. All right, we're going to do a little song for a team that we love to hate. Did they win today? I'm gonna go with the underdog. They never win. So last year we got a chance to do, very quickly, I'll make this very quick, but we got a chance to do the New York Jets halftime show for opening game. This was last year when Aaron Rodgers was welcomed to the team. Now, I had done the anthem quite a few times for the Jets. Somebody higher up in the Jets organization forgot to put it together that they never won a game that I'd sang at, ever. And we knew that when we went into doing the whole band at halftime that something disastrous was going to happen to the team. This was only inevitable. And of course, the first four plays in Aaron Rodgers, his foot goes out. Now we're all excited to do this game. It's like the greatest. Oh, halftime, we're rolling the stage out. People are going to go crazy. We walked out to a very, very hostile audience. If they could have thrown anything that could have reached the middle of the field, we would have got hit with it. We made it through the performance. They also didn't realize that for the last 10 years, we've been dedicating this next song to them in a very sarcastic way. Apparently they didn't get the memo. They hired us anyway, but all right, here we go. For the New York Jets, we can extend it to the Mets, I think, anything that runs Jets. Because all they do is just give me agita. It's just constant. Here we go.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so got one more for you. We got three sets today, so please come back. We got a lot of good stuff. It's tough with the half-hour sets. You feel like you just get done and then you got it, whatever. But it is what it is. But last night, I just so happened to so blessed, so fortunate to be at Madison Square Garden with Billy and Joel. It was our 100th show of this residency that we started back in 2013. One of the songs that we do during the night turned out to be a fluke. It was something that was just floating around on the internet, and I guess Billy had heard it and then decided to start to play it in the middle of a stadium show with 55,000 people, and he kind of turned around and looked at me like, go ahead, sing it. So this is it. I'm going to try to catch my breath from the last one. This is a little rough here. I want to dedicate this to my Aunt Marge, who has been here every year. She passed not long ago, but this is one that she absolutely loved. But Carmine will join me, and I say hello to Carmine Giglio on the keys, please. This ended up going in the set in 2016. It's been in ever since, and really grateful for it. Really grateful. Here's a piece of it. Thank you so much. We'll be back in a little bit. Please come on back. We got two more sets. God bless you. Thank you.